ladies, welcome to our 6-week Stronger You Challenge. We're excited to be able to do this with you guys over the next 6 weeks.
Yeah. So we are going to start with our warm-up. Today is upper body, and all you need today is a dumbbell or two dumbbells or water bottles. This is Amber, and she's going to be our modifier. So if you're just starting out and you can't lift a lot or you feel like you can't, just follow Amber, and she'll help you through the beginning stages of our program. You're also going to need the jump rope that came in your starter pack and a Tabata timer on your phone. You could download anyone, and I'll show you what mine looks like. Tabata timer, and we're going to start off warming up with that.
All right, ladies, so for your warm-up, we're going to do 20 seconds on, 10-second rest. So we're going to do dumbbell hold, so you're going to hold your dumbbells right above your head. 20 seconds, 10-second rest, and we're going to do that 8 rounds. So that will get you guys started with the warm-up. So grab your weights. Okay, get ready, ladies. 3, 2, and 1. Hold them up. Want to lock out those elbows? There you go. Make sure you guys are breathing and standing nice and tall. Remember, if you guys need to modify, follow Amber.
Maybe the water bottles are too heavy. Just drop them.
Now we will.
Keep holding. 3, 2, 1. So we got a 10-second break right here. Good job, girls. Okay, we're going again. Up. Hold. So here you guys want to make sure you guys are pulling in that core as well. Keep that core nice and tight. Pull that belly button into that spine.
My shoulder hurts. What do I do?
No weight. Good job, Get some water. Make sure you guys are drinking water throughout the workout today.
Drink your weights.
Drink your weight.
Drink your weight.
Drink your weight. Should be feeling nice and warm now. Now I'm going to take you through our strength program. So this, we're going to do 3 rounds of 12 to 15 reps per exercise. Amber's your modifier again, and Alicia will be doing the full workout, our movements. So we're going to start with our dumbbell rows. So if you guys want to grab your weights.
Got my waters.
All right, ladies, I'm going to turn sideways so you can kind of see me. So you're going to bend at the hips, pushing that booty out, keeping that back nice and flat. Okay, we're going to row it up and squeeze those shoulder blades together and drop it down nice and slow. For 12, 11, good, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. Take it up into our dumbbell press. Right there up your ears, okay? Press it up overhead and tap your weights together. Bring it down nice and slow. There you go. 10 more. Good job. 6, 5, 4, 3, burning already. Going into our dumbbell lateral raises. So remember here, ladies, you want to drive with your elbows, keeping your body nice and still. So remember, elbows up, pinkies up. So I want you guys to think, I don't want you guys squeezing them like that, okay? Nice and still. 12 reps, let's go. 12. There you go.
2 more times.
All right. Good job, ladies.